a Fender guitar. He has a Glade in a year.
The Scope 2.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half a year withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all.
Yeah.
mark A and B at midnight. Pray at the Life Cafe to follow.
Well, Joanne Orloff, I tried you at the office and they said you were stage managing or something.
Remind them that those unwed mothers in town need holding them up too.
Call Daisy for itinerary or Alfred at Conbridge or Lean at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings!
Oh yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away, and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For mommy's sake, kitten, no Doc Martens this time. And wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry...
And a
Enter Tom Collins. Computer genius. Teacher, vagabond anarchist, who ran naked through the Parthenon.
Protesting. Close up on our excerpt, Benjamin Coffin III. married Allison Gray of the Westport Greens, then bought the building and the lab next door from his father-in-law in the hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing a performance space. Not my attitude.
What happened to Betty? What happened to his heart and the ideals he once pursued?
And the owner of that lot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The red
is the time.
You broke.
You broke your word.
It's absurd.
There is one way.
You won't have to pay.
Do it.
Next door, the home of cyber arts. Our dream can become a reality.
Thank you. Thank you. Will I lose my dignity? Will someone care? Will I wake tomorrow from this
America,
America, you're as sensitive as neat. First the soft song
meet.
You can wait
for men who sparkle with rhyme.
You can
drum a gentle drum and act and see guests as they come. Jenny, not about hiding her, but why? Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. A labor could refine it again. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Save from devastation, no free. We'll have all the drunken ties so far away.
Santa Fe, you know, tumbleweeds, prairie dogs.
I'm trying to convince Roger to go.
Alone at last.
He'll be back, I guarantee it.
I've been hearing violins all night.
Anything to do with me? Are we a thing?
Darling, where?
Thank you.
Anubis. What a cow. Elsie, I asked if she had anything to drink, and she said, I am forbidden to produce milk. Inside a lamb, we only drink. Take hope. She said, the dish and the spoon, for instance, they were down on their luck, and they came
that doesn't remind us of these other walls.
Angels march around the walls of this wall.
Thank you.
Christmas tree goes up.
Bye. Market the Wicked Witch of the West, your mother. Happy New Year from Scarsdale. We're all impressed with the riot footage made the nightly news. Even your father says Mazel Tov. Honey, call him. Love, Mom.
Speak.
Mark Cohen, Alexi Darling from Buzzline.
Ooh, that show's so sleazy.
Your footage of the riots, A1, feature segment, network, deal time. I'm sending you a contract. Kerching, kerching. Marky, give us a call, 970-4301, or at home, try 863-6754, or my cell phone at 919-763-0090. Or you can email me at darlingalexinewscom.net, or you can page me at
Marky, sell us your soul. Just kidding. We're waiting.
Thank you. Angel is one of my closest friends. It's right that today's Halloween, because it was her favorite holiday. We hit it off when we first met. This skinhead was bothering her, and she told him that she was more of a man than he'd ever be, and more of a woman than he'd ever get.
And there was that time when he walked up to this group of tourists and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, they had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. And then she offered to escort them out of that city. And then she said she'd let them take a picture of her. And then she said she'd help them find the Statue of Liberty.
So much more original than the rest of us. Find a tablecloth on the street. Make a dress. Before you knew it, they were mass producing them at the Gap. We're all friends.
Hi, it's Mark Cohen. He's a legendary.
No, no need to bother her. Just let her know that I'm running a bit late for my appointment. And that my, Yes. And sign the contract. Yes, I'll send it in.
How did we get here? How the hell?
And left.
Close on the steeple.
someone who longs for a community of his own, looks at this camera, alone.
Thank you.
November 24th, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we have, time to see. Turn the director on. First shot, Roger, with the Fender guitar. He just got out of hock when he sold the car. That took him away and back. I fell in love, so found a song if he could just find me.
I tried. You know I tried.
Fading on Mark, who's still in the dark, but he's got great footage. He's got together
a screen tonight
in honor of Benny's wife,
Buffy.
Allison. Pulling Benny out of East Village location.
Then again, maybe we were on screen tonight.
I wonder how Allison found out about me.
Maybe a little birdie told her.
Or an angel. I have a little hunch that you could use a little flow.
Been tutoring again.
Hey, back at NYU.
No, no, no.
I rewired the ATM at the Food Emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
Oh,
Drenched.